use your fancy mathematics to muddy the issue.